Gary, excuse me.
Oh, the city council's meeting.
Mr. Koken.
Monahan, and you are acting like the Grinch. You are shutting down the union. You would like to make.
You're not listening. You're not listening to me, okay?
Sir.
We are not gonna have a show here. We are not.
I am the last.
We are not auditioning for some reality show.
Indeed, sir.
It's not show and tell. If you have something serious to talk to the council about that was in the council's jurisdiction, then it's fine.
I must, sir.
But there will not be any singing and none of this funny stuff, okay? If you start singing again, you will be out of order and finished, and the officer will have to escort you out.
Okay.
That is your warning.
Would you, would you like to escort the officer?
I'm sure you would not like to, but I'm telling you, this is out of order, and I'm asking you to stop.
I have 3 minutes for anything I dare say.
No.
You are interfering with my freedom of speech.
No, I am not.
I would certainly like to invite the council to accompany me in the chorus on this.
Sir.
And anyone else?
Public comment is when you speak to the council on issues under the council's jurisdiction and not on tonight's agenda. It is not time to get up and sing a song and play funny games.
These are not fun and games, sir. These are serious matters. And I have to tell you, what I have to say is relevant and has a point.
The last time, half the things you said were just very rude comments toward certain council members.
Maybe.
I'm telling you, your song is, as far as I'm concerned, is out of order. If you'd like to speak and make statements, that's fine.
All right. I can read it if you like. Our city feels the terror of the city council's pinch. Your methods are high-handed. You are acting like the Grinch. You are staring down the.
Again, sir, I'm going to tell you one more time, okay? This is for items.
4-1.
Sir, this is for items not on the agenda under the city's jurisdiction.
The governor tells us that the pension will make us poor. He tells us that the big bad wolf is banging on the door. His nebulous arithmetic says 1 and 1 is 4. The bullies, 4-1. The choppers up in mothballs, and the ABLE program is done. Our cops and firemen, not secure in jobs, are moving on. The staff that we depended on have packed it up and gone. The crime wave is coming on. Well, what will be the final fate of Costa Mesa here? Because of council's action, will the city still be here? We must recall the bully four. At least that much is clear. We'll be safe when they are gone. The voice of reason's lost among the clatter and clacks of the wheel against which you four boys are grinding out your axe. The death of our fair city is by far the harshest tax. We'll be safe when you are gone. Ricky, Nancy Monahan, and Eric Beaver, too. We hope that you four realize that we all don't like you. With any luck, you'll soon be gone, no matter what you do. We want right now.
Anyone else would like to speak in a public comment?